In a It would be a privilege to me if I had your dog. Would you join me in a rather modest feast consisting of sausages and, that's pretty much it. Professor Marvel's the name, just a simple man of the road trying to bring the wonders of the world to any who would use a little wonder in the world. Now, how about you?
Well,
tell me, Riley, let me guess. You're traveling in disguise. You're going on a visit. That's wrong. Got it. You're running away from home.
How did you guess?
Professor Marvel never guesses. He knows. The question is, why are you running away from home? No, tell me. They don't understand you. Nobody listens. You feel you don't really belong.
It's like a real boss.
It's a gift. To see the world, so shift your gaze to this extravagant appliance, mainly magic, slightly science. No stressful travel plans as you don't have to move from Kansas City. On a bridge that several wonders are the world. Let's go. Fly up across the ocean, time and distance set in motion. Not a chance to wander. All the earth is ours to ponder. From the poles to the equator, no one could provide a greater view. Welcome to the waiting wonders of the world. Sometimes you may feel something simply can't be real, that the road beneath your feet is paved with gold. I would be inclined to retain an open mind, cause truth is very strange. Is you see it all while staying home.
different than me, you've got to give me more.
Poor Dorothy, I wish I knew how to help her. Well, I haven't got any courage at all.
Nobody will listen. They don't understand. You like you don't really belong.
Munchkins just
You killed the witch of the east.
Cousin! How are you?
Hello, Glinda. Oh. Was it you? Answer me!
Please do leave her alone.
You say this. So, it was you. You killed her, didn't you?
Yes, I did. But it was an accident.
Oh. It was an accident. Very well. I'll bide my time. And that time will come. Oh, and I'll get you. I'll get you, my pretty.
The only person who might
Yeah, let him down that way too.
That's funny. Wasn't he playing the other way?
Of course, some people do go both ways.
Cancel!
I just don't have a lot to say.
Well, maybe you could help me find
him. Which way you head?
I'm heading home.
Well, I'm not much of a thinker. My head is made of straw in the hallway. Don't even know which way home is.
Of course I do. Just know how to get there. Well, it was in a box of show.
Really?
He lives in Emerald City. He knew anyone left better than you want. Bye-bye, nice to
chat. But wait! There's something that I want.
Really? What is it?
Well, that's the problem. Every time I think about it, I forget what it is.
Maybe the wizard can help you find out. By the way, I'm Dorothy. How do you do?
And not very well at all. Since you asked, you seem not very comfortable. You stuck up here all day. Yeah, but thinking about, I know. Hey, look. Sorry, I can't do much help. See, I'm just not very proud about these things, but I ain't got
said, "Mama."
Beat. How?
I only had a heart.
You all right? Well, I'm still kind of rusty, yeah.
Well, here. Hey, try some more of this, and then we'll keep you here. I'll wait in.
Simply unbearable. Oh, you have no idea. I should be Dorothy. Oh, it's been such an exhausting journey, hasn't it? And in those heels, I'm sure you'll need a rest. So, what shall we use? Something lingering with poison in it, I think, but attractive to the sight, soothing to the smell, something to stay asleep for ever. I know. Poppies. Poppies. Poppies.
There's a golden
ladder.
you.
Papa, you can show us on the other side.
Come on, you be looking at your
own. Come on,
I'm not afraid of the dark.
You will surrender, Dorothy. Do what you're told, or it will be the worse for you. I'll say it one more time. Surrender, Dorothy! Oh, well, consider this a warning.
Broomstick of the Witch of the West.